Guys, pro tip if you're going to aerate your lawn this fall, throw your sprinkler on for like 45 minutes or an hour before you aerate. This is really going to soften up your turf and allow your aerator, whether it's a core aerator or spike aerator, to get as low as possible down into your root zone and soil zones and help you with drainage and then airflow come spring. Subscribe to the Lawn Review for more tips like this.